your design superstore in Medina.
It's too late, I'm stuck. I let the water in, washing away my own blood. I'm my own enemy and savior in one. It's just so damn tough, begging yourself to get up, back into the same world you've been running away from. When do I get...
She's on the floor. You can't see her there. But this is my daughter Siena Bella's latest release, her song called Carousel. She writes all of her music, and this is a carousel horse that I got for her when she was a little girl, when we lived in Orlando, Florida, and it's in her bedroom. And so she said it inspired her to write this song, with kind of life feeling like many times we're on a carousel ride going all around and around, and especially during the pandemic, where life just seems kind of the same. And we have a wonderful little staff who, all Cleveland people, was shot at our friends, the Sanitos place, the Garfield here, downtown Cleveland, in one of their elevators. All Siena, as you guys know, it's all her concept. Everything she does
She's
is
amazing.
What she wants. So I'm so proud of her. The song is streaming on all platforms, on Apple Music, Spotify, you name it.
You showed some pictures to us. That turned out so well.
Thank
to see
you.
The video versus some of just the photos were amazing by themselves.
Thank you.
Wow.
Right. She knew she wanted all these men's suits. We got them at K&G.
That's what you said.
You guys get a lot of your suits there. So anyway, she's so proud of her.
You should be.
So proud of
her.
She's
talented.
She's a hard worker. I have to tell her to stop sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
Hard worker.
Always doing the social media.
Yes.
Always hanging out.
Yeah.
Even on vacation.
No, there is no vacation with her. She's a worker.
Here's another great video, too. This one is a time lapse of the start.